Welcome to Hope of Glory Ministries. I'm your host, Reverend Sandra Campbell. Today, I'd like to respond to a viewer write-in. He writes, "For the most part, I'm an unhappy person because I don't know what I'm supposed to do or be in life. I'm just aimlessly floating." Signed, Floater. Friend, what you need to do is pray about it. Ask God to reveal it to you. More than likely, your purpose will be the thing in life for which you have a propensity. You're good at it and you love doing it. Rest assured that God has a plan and purpose for each of us, and He has a plan for you too. Let Jeremiah 29, verse 11 speak to you. "For I know the plans I have for you, saith the Lord. Plans to prosper you, not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future." Be encouraged. God bless.